It's about time you two decided to show up.
Nice to see you, too. Do they have you mopping the floors now?
There's no time for jokes, Dexter. Gaul and Maya kidnapped us to sap our energies to power their abominable machine. It appears they have combined the functional remains of a precursor robot with scavenged artifacts from across the land. Then they added a few diabolical additions of their own, creating the one thing capable of opening the Dark Eco silos. If you can free the four of us, we can use our combined powers to break the force shield surrounding the robot before they use it to destroy the world.
My feet.
Thank you. Just go find more help.
scratch. I'm gonna give Gall and Maya a little payback for this embarrassment. And we'll see about cooking up some muskrat stew.
Let's go climb up those platforms!
Heroes now. I'll combine my green eco-power with the other three sages, and together we'll open the shield door surrounding the precursor robot.
Yeah, that sounds like a good start. And then after you guys open that shield, what are you gonna do about the robot?
Nothing, Daxter. We have to keep the shield open. It's up to you two to figure out how to destroy the robot.
Oh, great. I get to help the guy that turned me into a furball destroy the only person who can turn me back!
First, save the world. Then we'll try to convince Gaul to help Daxter.
You're too late, Salos. Once I possess limitless dark eco, I will have the key to creation itself.
This is madness! Releasing that much dark eco will destroy everything we know. Just look what it's done to you!
It has given us a beauty beyond anything you could understand.
Beauty? Have you two looked in the mirror lately?
Just wait until we open the silos, little one. You think short and fuzzy is bad.
And to think you two traveled all this way for my help. Fools! Enjoy your front row seats to the recreation of the world!
Jack, take the elevator up and stop that robot!
Charge this platform up! Or it might stop that robot. Stay fuzzy. Play the world. Choices.
Okay, fine. We'll save the world. But do it quickly before I change my mind!
Looks like I may have been too hard on you boys. You do have what it takes to be heroes.
But Daxter, now we can't change you back.
Don't worry about me, baby. You know what they say. Big things come in small packages.
Jack, you have an incredible talent for channeling Eco. Samos, you may have been right about this one after all.
And Kira, without your help and ingenuity, none of this would have been possible. Perhaps we've found another sage now that Gaul and Maya are lost.
Yes, Gaul and Maya. The Dark Eco probably destroyed them. Probably.
Ah, who cares? Bring them on! We can take them again! Right, Jack? I said, right, Jack? Wow! Put it on ice, big guy!
Holy Yakko! What could that be?
Wow! It's an ancient precursor door! It looks like it will only open if we fill all 100 holes with power cells.
We're heroes, remember? We have 100 power cells.
It's so beautiful.
By the